my opinion on what's happening with music and how it influences children, I value the fact that we have microphones that can and influence young people. I take that as like, that's like an opportunity. Like if you're sitting there with your little cousin and you're sitting there with your, you know, or your nephew or niece, and you got to say something that you know, is real, that they can relate to and let you know that you relate to them. And at the same token, you still got to be show your perspective, whether they agree with it or not. And I think music should offer that to young people, a perspective that they may not even be looking at, and a relatable perspective. So that's what I think about.